this prayer together. Dear Lord Jesus.
Dear Lord Jesus.
Please forgive me.
Please forgive me.
All the times I have not submitted to your will in my life.
For all the times I have not submitted to your will in my life.
Please forgive me for all my sinful actions.
Please forgive me for all my sinful actions.
Making agreements with the enemy.
Making agreements with the enemy.
And for believing the devil's lies.
And for believing the devil's lies.
I now submit to you as my Lord.
I now submit to you as my Lord.
My Savior.
My Savior.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ.
Now I break every agreement.
Now I break every agreement.
That I have made with the enemy.
That I have made with the enemy.
What has stopped me from loving you?
What has stopped me from loving you?
Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Please send an assignment of angels.
Please send an assignment of angels.
To remove and bind.
To remove and bind.
To the abyss called demons.
And the abyss called demons.
And their devices.
And their devices.
That had access to me.
That had access to me.
That made me believe their lies.
That made me believe their lies.
I now ask you, Lord.
I now ask you, Lord.
To establish.
To establish.
A hedge of protection.
A hedge of protection.
Around me.
Around me.
Over me.
Over me.
Under me.
Under me.
And seal it with your blood.
And seal it with your blood.
Lord Jesus
Christ.
I now choose to put on.
I now choose to put on.
The full armor of God.
The full armor of God.
And ask that you cleanse me.
And ask that you cleanse me.
And seal me.
And seal me.
Body.
Body.
Mind.
Mind.
Soul.
Soul.
And spirit.
And spirit.
Your precious blood, Lord Jesus Christ.
Your precious blood, Lord Jesus Christ.
Have your angelic army.
Have your angelic army.
Bind up and remove all demons.
Bind up and remove all demons.
Their devices.
Their devices.
All their power.
And all their power.
From within this protective cage.
From within this protective cage.
And have them sent to eternal fire.
And have them sent to the eternal fire.
Please, Lord.
Please, Lord.
Have your angels destroy all demonic.
Have your angels destroy all demonic.
Occult or witchcraft assignments.
Occult or witchcraft assignments.
That are directed against me.
That are directed against me.
Please have your angels stand guard over me.
Please have your angels stand guard
and protect me from all attacks.
And protect me from all attacks.
Of the enemy. I thank you, Lord.
I thank you, Lord.
For establishing.
For establishing.
An impenetrable shield of protection around me.
An impenetrable shield of protection around me.
I pray this through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
I pray this through Jesus Christ our Lord.
For I know you are here.
For I know you are here.
I welcome you.
I welcome you.
Speak to me.
Speak to me.
Guide me.
Guide me.
Direct me.
Direct me.
Love me.
Love me.
And show me how to love.
And show me how to love.
Give me gratitude.
Give me gratitude.
Give me your peace.
Give me your peace.
Give me your Holy Spirit.
Give me your Holy Spirit.
with the Lord here present for us and our ministers and among us. Think of how the day began. Whatever you remember, around physically or spiritually in your prayer life, in your devotion, in your dedication, in your submissions. Think about everything, whatever was spoken to you today, whatever you had to listen to from your heart or even from the people that spoke to you in this day's events. Bring it all to the Lord. Recollect with Him and see what message He has for you today. Show you how to love and be loved. name. That you may grant them, in accord with the riches of your glory, be strengthened with power through your Holy Spirit in the inner self. And that your Son, our Lord, resurrected, Jesus Christ, may dwell in their hearts through faith. That rooted and grounded in love, in your love, and in your power, they may have strength to comprehend with all the other holy ones what is the breadth and length and height and depth, and to know the love of your Son here present, Jesus Christ, that surpasses every knowledge, so that you may be filled with all the fullness that you desire. That they too may be filled with your love in their lives and their families and homes. Now, to you who is able to accomplish far more than every one of us can ask or only accomplish or imagine, by the power at work within each one of them, to you, dear Lord Jesus Christ, give glory in the church, to all generations in their lives and families, forever and ever.
Amen.
Sacrament sacrament of your body and blood help us to experience the salvation. won for us, and the peace of the kingdom where we live with the Father and the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen.
Blessed be God.
Blessed be God.
Blessed be His holy name.
Blessed be His holy name.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be His most sacred heart.
Blessed be His most sacred heart.
Blessed be His most precious blood.
Blessed be His most precious blood.
Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Blessed be the Great Mother of God.
Blessed be the Great Mother of God.
Mary, most holy.
Mary, most holy.
Blessed be our Holy and Immaculate Conception.
Blessed be our Holy and Immaculate Conception.
Blessed be our Glorious Assumption.
Blessed be our Glorious Assumption.
Blessed be the name of Mary.
Blessed be the name of Mary.
Virgin and Mother.
Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be Saint Joseph, our most chaste spouse.
Blessed be Saint Joseph, our most chaste spouse.
Blessed be God in His angels and in His saints.
Blessed be God in His angels and in His saints.
Now I proceed to bless each one of you by the power of the Lord. So receive the blessing for yourself. Receive the blessing for your family, for your parents, for your spouse, for your siblings, and for your neighborhood. Ask the Lord by His blessing to reach each one of them.
one for tonight.
Whatever you wrote down, let me Let us begin our prayer as we always do. Enyikwani.
Ibuobi bichunima takatifu. Amen.
Roth obed kodu.
Koshuni mede.
Jumetewa. Walimuru kedua paru rituwa. Mondoi kredi sawo kumalerni.
Thank you. reading, a reading from the Acts of the Apostles. In those days, as Peter and John were speaking to the people, after the lame man was healed, the priests and the captain of the temple and the Sadducees came upon them, annoyed because they were teaching the people and proclaiming in Jesus the resurrection from the dead. And they arrested them and put them in custody until the next day, for it was already evening. But many of those who heard the word believed, and the number of the men came to about 5,000. On the next day, their rulers and elders and scribes were gathered together in Jerusalem with Annas, the high priest, and Caiaphas and John and Alexander, and all who were of the high priestly family. And when they had set them in their midst, they inquired, "By what power or by what name did you do this?" Then Peter, filled with the Holy Spirit, said to them, "Rulers of the people and elders, if we are being examined today concerning a good deed done to a cripple, by what means this man has been healed, be it known to you all and to all the people of Israel, that by the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, whom you crucified, whom God raised from the dead, by him this man is standing before you well. This is the stone which was rejected by you builders, but which has become the cornerstone. And there is salvation in no one else, for there is no other name under heaven given among men by which we must be saved." The word of the Lord.
Yes, Jesus, Lord.
The stone which the builders rejected has become the cornerstone.
The stone which the builders rejected has become the cornerstone.
The stone which the builders rejected has become the cornerstone.
The stone which the builders rejected has become the cornerstone.
The stone which the builders rejected.
That the builders rejected has become
yeah.
understanding and healing gets meaning from Jesus. When the meaning of your rejection, for whatever truth is there and you're rejected, and then you turn to this man here, and you turn to him and tell him, Master, make it work. That man. You become a master in a situation people never thought that you will. There are some of us who have been raised in step homes. You know that? Step parents, step dad, step mom, step brother or sister. And to survive in such a situation, it's not easy. Save for people like us who have been blessed in such a family. I was raised in a family of four wives of my dad. May his soul rest in peace.
Amen.
But I enjoyed a lot of love that if I go to one of my moms, they're just excited to see me. But there are some families where growing up as a stepson or daughter, it is traumatic. You don't experience love. So you begin as a young boy or girl, go to primary school, get into secondary school, get to college, finish. When most of the people don't believe that you can make it. And then finally you graduate. Do you know what happens? Everybody who was against you is singing hallelujah. It happens. The stone that the builders rejected, now after they have, you know, rejoiced, sung hallelujahs for you, let us begin coming in. Text messages begin coming in. Emails begin coming. My daughter doesn't have school fees. My son is sick. You know? Me now, the people that come so quickly to you are the ones that have impacted so much pain on your heart. Are you going to repay them for what they did? As a Christian, because you have been saved by the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ, something different has to be done. That's why he told, if your lives do not surpass the ones of the Pharisees, man, you've got to make a change. If God has showed you love through the pouring of the blood of Jesus Christ, you too ought to express love. Love. Relax and take it easy, for you have only one life. So chill and relax. But there is a price to pay. Love in the Lord has a price to pay. And before I get to that degree, there are two most disturbing obstacles to experiencing God's love. Ask me, which are those ones? You want to know?
Yes.
Number one, and most of you know, are so familiar with it.
Competition.
I've always told of a story in one of the religious communities. This sister had been assigned to go and work in a farm, Shamba. Shamba in Hindi,
Podo.
What?
Podo.
He had been assigned to go and work in Podo. Not a big shamba in the border, right?
Yeah.
And then another sister was told, I want to go to school. I want you to go to school and acquire a PhD in administration. You see, the two situations have different needs. Eh?
Yeah.
So, when this other sister was asked to go to school and study a PhD in administration, she requested for a computer. And the superior granted the computer. So she went. Now, when the sister, the one who was, you know, told to go and work in Bodo, Bodo, yeah? Yes, that one. Also went and asked, "Mother, I need a laptop. Have you had a question?" You have heard the question? For? For what? Mother asked, for what? You are supposed to ask for jembe, ask for tractor, ask for? Senior, but what was the issue? Competition. Competition. That me too, I can level myself too. And that is a big, big issue. If you are to find love in God, you must drop attitudes of competition. Number two. Lack of self-knowledge. Lack of
self-knowledge.
How did you? You don't know yourself. Unashangazwa na unashangaza watu. Because you don't know yourself. To know yourself is the beginning of the journey to know and understand God's love for you. That's why yesterday you had situations of what you call your Harris window. Yeah?
Yes.
Yeah. What do you know about yourself that other people do not know? What do people know about you that you
do not know?
What? Yeah, what is the other part? What do all of you know? And yet, God, that's the list. Okay? And then the fourth one. God is good. There are certain things that you do not have control over. Where you were born. Who of you sat with your parents and said, "No, now let us go and give birth"? You consulted your parents and said, "Ah, me, I want to be born in Barukorwa." Is there one of you?
No.
You found yourself born there. Secondly, you didn't have power to choose who your parents are. But God had power over your life, and He still has power, and He will always have power over your life. So, chill. Fanya nini?
Chill.
Fanya nini?
Chill.
Manze, relax. Because God is in. So reflect on those two. Competition. Self-knowledge. Do you know yourself? Are we together?
Yes.
Finally, if you have been able to accept those situations, things about you that you've come to know and you're like, you're helpless about them, you cannot control, but you accept them because Jesus has accepted you, then the journey begins. And this is where I think it's tomorrow or next questions. The gospel according to John, chapter 21, verse 15, and 19. When they had finished breakfast, that's John 21, 15 to 19, Jesus said to Simon Peter, you know that guy?
Yeah.
What do you know about him? The man who denied Jesus. The man said, "I don't know that guy. Why are you disturbing me?" And now he comes back because he found his love in God, Jesus. Say to Simon Peter, "Simon, son of John," I don't know your name, whatever you are, but put your name there. Joseph, son of James. That's my dad's name, James Onyango. Papa, do you love me more than these? Do you get the question? Simon, son of John, do you love me more than these? And that is where we always begin from. Kwenye Siamu. But you do not know anything about that person. Unakutana tu, unakula, nimachoma, finished up. Kesho, tukutane. That's the first degree. Hi. Mambo, poa, fiti sana, yeah. That's where Peter was. And that's why he said to him, yes, Lord, you know that I love you. Ah, kumashita gani? First degree of your love. This is where your self-knowledge begins from. Okay?
Yes.
Now, Jesus gives him, feed my lambs. You know lambs, eh?
Yes.
At the beginnings of love, there is something tender being taken care of. Number two. Simon, son of John, do you love me? This is now personal. The first one was in comparison to the rest, God isolating him out of the crowd. More than this. But now Jesus has said, do you love me? And Simon says what? Yes, Lord, you know that.
I love you.
And Jesus tells him,
Tell my sheep.
The first was feed my
lambs.
Attend to the young ones. Because I have saved you, I have given you away. Attend them. They have grown. You also are growing. Finally, the question comes, and this way it already starts. By the way, it is scary to find yourself. Very scary. Ask the mother before you know you go to where, or you go to get into the same house. Everything was as above. In fact, this chapter was very well done. Love at first sight is always white. You don't see any spot. Eh? You don't see the spot. Now, Lurasho comes in. Eh?
Mm.
Lurasho, it's kind of introduction. What is it in your world? No. Introduction. Yeah? That stayed before marriage in the church. Parents are not great, so the man comes home, visits, and then you have. In which one?
No.
That's one. So that stage. To go hapa. To go hapa kwa hii kala. Hii kala gani by the way?
Green.
And green?
Blue.
Green.
Yellow.
Green, well. Yes, you know men are very colorblind, they already say. So probably for them they have seen green. Okay, green. Let's take green.
Green.
Green, eh?
Yes.
You begin seeing a few things. Before, now you are all together. I just asked her, you say, I do. You know, so much about me, you
know?
I am. Do you take this to be your own lawfully wedded wife? I am. You may shook her up here? Apple. I begin seeing and hearing and listening to the reality before you. We are all a mystery. But Jesus assures us in the questions with Peter, do you love me? Our answer should always be,
I am.
And God will help you deal with the competitiveness in your heart and deal with the situations of finding your own personality and fitting in His love. For He is able, and He says, with man it is impossible. But with God, everything is
possible.
God is good.
All the times.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Amen.
kaurindwa gite kochuni matakatifu kenda vikra maria ema nonyole noriero berene emsalabani kwa kwan notie kotho keno nokelo chie kamano chopo dwaroni kendo nonwangoni oganda male emomiyo walando pon kawaripore gi malaika kendo gi jotakatifu kaware neya
Gijote, kodi jo takatifu duto, mos
Setioni, Hili, Buto, Kaka, Owindore. Mondo wa Walure, Kodji, Kwakoyi Kendo, Wami Duong, Niket Wodi, Yesu Kristo. Kwanje ya kina kumunye na inandani ya ake wewe Mungu wa Mwenyezi katika umoja wa Mtakatifu unapandishwa yetu na utukufu daima na milele.
Thank you. Prayer after Communion, page 164. Prayer after Communion, page 164. Soul of Christ, sanctify me. Glory of Christ, save me. Blood of Christ, run through my veins. Water from the side of Christ, wash me. Passion of Christ, strengthen me. O good Jesus, hear me. Within your wounds, hide me. Let me not be separated from thee. From the evil enemy, defend me. At the hour of death, call me. And my knee comes to thee. That with your saints I may praise thee for all eternity. Amen.
Saint Michael the Archangel,
defend us in the day of the battle. Be our safeguard against the wickedness and the snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, and we pray. And to thou, O Prince of the heavenly host, by the divine power of God, cast into hell Satan and all the evil spirits who wander throughout the world, seeking the ruin of souls.
Silence and then pray for God's blessing and upon ourselves.